Hello, I'm Nikki Jennings. I'm the rubus breeder here at James Hutton Institute. And this is the blackberry field tour for Fruit for the Future. This is our blackberry breeding programme. Like the raspberries, it's been going on since the 1950s, and we've created some spectacular blackberries, bred some beautiful varieties like Loch Ness, which is still a competitive variety today. Also have the early sweet flavoured Loch Tay and Loch Marie. And we've continued it until recently with institute funding. And then because of the demand created by new genetics from private breeding programs such as Driscoll's Victoria, the lovely fruit quality and big fruit size has generated demand for more sweet blackberries with low bitterness. And so in 2018 we started the Blackberry Breeding Consortium, which is a privately funded programme consisting of support from five propagators from around Europe. In here we have our seedlings, which we will see fruiting for the first time this year. So there's about 400 individual plants in here, all different varieties. Some of them are sisters and share similar traits, but no two are identical. And you see there's a good spread of season, and it's the end of June just now, and you see big differences in flowering time, and no doubt we'll see big differences in fruit quality.
They're all thorn-free, which is a good start to easy-managed cane. These blackberry seedlings started breaking buds in late January, so it was really quite early indeed. We had a really nice growing season this year. In fact, since lockdown at the end of March, we've had some very warm, long, sunny days. We had a little bit of frost damage to the flowers in May, but on the whole it's been a really lovely season. So we should be able to identify some really nice selections out here this season. We'll go through and assess fruit quality, including flavour, plant habit and resistance to pests and diseases. There is a minimal chemical application put on here, so anything that's particularly susceptible any natural infection of pests and diseases will be eliminated at a very early stage of selection. Other than that, we have a very basic feed, so everything in here is treated the same. We've just been in a blackberry seedling plot, so we're now in a blackberry selection plot. This is the next stage in the breeding process. The plants in here, as you can see, they're not in the soil, they're in substrate in 10 litre pots, and these are no longer single plants, these are in three replicated three plant plots where we'll be looking at them for at least three fruiting years. We have 13 different selections in here, planted alongside some commercial cultivars as a comparison. We'll get a small crop off of these this year and we'll assess these for yield and fruit quality. All the flavour traits and quality traits that we assess in raspberry, we'll do it in blackberry. So size, shape, colour, firmness, flavour, texture, shelf life, and the ability, the colour after storage. This is only year two of this blackberry breeding programme, but already we've selected six selections for growers' trials, which are being trialled this season. So this is very exciting for us and very fast for selecting and trialling a woody perennial. through the season. We're into the 29th of July now, and this week we have started seeing our earliest blackberry selections coming into fruit for the first time. This is the first mature crop we're seeing in this field. It's very early in the season, but already we're seeing differences in season, in productivity, and definitely in fruit size. This is a selection that caught our eye last year when it was just a baby crop. This is bramble number 11. And it caught our eye early this week as a nice early crop. And like all the other selections in here, it's thorn-free with a semi-erect habit, and it produces these fantastic, enormous berries with a fantastic flavour. With a lovely sweet flavour with almost no bitterness or astringency at all. It's looking quite productive. We have it in small trials here at the Institute. We'll see it in replicated trials next year. We've also sent this selection for propagation for the members of the consortium to trial themselves in the next coming year, so they'll give us feedback in the next couple of years to see what they think of it. So since 2018, since we started the blackberry breeding programme with the Blackberry Breeding Consortium, we've made selections over the last 2 years that we've taken cuttings from and propagated into small replicated plots. It's just a small crop this year, but it'll give us a look-see at fruit quality, where we can look at the fruit traits more closely and have a bigger look at yield next year. So we've planted them alongside Loch Tay and Loch Ness as a comparison, and as you can see, Loch Ness is looking a nice reliable big yield with a good display, but the flavours we have in here are much more aromatic and much sweeter and much less astringent than Loch Ness, and we're really looking forward to evaluating them. So the main focus of the blackberry breeding programme is to produce new varieties with fantastic fruit quality and particular flavour, also good shelf life and also a huge size, but also combine that with productivity and a good robust plant that will grow in many different environments and production systems and climates. Most of the selections in here are thorn free and semi-erect, but we've also included some other selections that we think are more genetically interesting, just to maintain diversity in the programme. And this is one of them, with Caraca Black in its heritage, and it's more of a trailing blackberry type. As you can see, it's got some pretty nasty thorns on it, and it doesn't have great agronomic traits, but it does have the fruit size and some of the flavour profiles that we're looking for. And it's very early. Well, it's the 10th of August and it's really just the start of the blackberry season now. I'm really looking forward to selecting some brand new types from the blackberry breeding programme. Judging by the size and the flavour so far, we're in for a great season. But it's been exciting to show you around our new programme. And I hope to invite you back next year to taste them for yourself. If you've got any questions about the blackberry, I'll be pleased to answer them on Friday. Details of how to submit questions will be available at the end of this video.